Benny is a Korean vlogger who passed the three-day challenge of eating only watermelon with an unexpected result of losing 3.2 kilograms. Benny is a famous vlogger in the country of kimchi. Benny's YouTube channel has more than 18,000 followers. She often shares eating and practice tips to stay fit on her personal page. Recently, Benny performed the challenge of losing weight with watermelon for 3 days. Accordingly, she will only eat watermelon for 3 days, not eat anything else, combine 50 minutes of exercise per day. First day. Benny allowed himself to sleep well to skip breakfast. Her first meal starts at 12:30 with a large box of watermelon. She ate deliciously a box of watermelon and shared. Maybe because she skipped breakfast and this was the first meal of the challenge, she found it very delicious. Benny's next meal is at 17 p.m., also a large box of watermelon. At night, she feels very hungry because her body has not adapted to the new menu. However, Benny tried to endure it by drinking plenty of fluids and going to bed early. Second day. Benny starts lunch at 11:30 and dinner at 17:30. She hopes eating dinner a little later will keep her from feeling too hungry in the middle of the night. On the second day, Benny felt quite tired, lacking energy. Third day. Benny brought watermelon to the company for breakfast at 9:30. During the day, she divided into small meals, eating a little to supplement her energy. She ended her three-day diet challenge with watermelon with dinner at 16:30. At this time, Benny felt that his body had eliminated a large amount of toxins, so he felt relieved and more comfortable. Her skin is also plump thanks to the addition of plenty of water. However, eating nothing but watermelon for 3 days made Benny exhausted energy. After 3 days of persisting with the watermelon challenge, Benny lost 3.2 kilograms. Although she is very satisfied with the results, she still stressed that this is not a long-term diet solution. If you want to lose weight sustainably, find healthy diet methods that incorporate regular exercise so as not to affect your health. Here we already have the method, detailed link we put in the description. Thank you for watching the video, see you in the next video.